Welcome back. It's The Vault. This time around, we're taking a look at something new from Mr. Danny Urbanis. You may know Danny's name from his awesome effect, Lazy Man's Penetrations, where the Sharpie pen melts through the rubber band, a very visual effect. This is his take on the rising card plot. It has a very cool method that I haven't seen before that I couldn't guess, and it doesn't use any traditional things that you think it does. So you can do it with a borrowed deck. There's no threads, there's no loops. It's very interesting, and that's why I'm sharing it. So this is it. This is Boderica by Mr. Danny Urbanis.